Good afternoon. Today we are here in European Parliament and in Strasbourg, in France. And as you know, it's new cadension of European Parliament, which were elected not so far away from this date. And now today they will talking about budget, as you see, and the main agenda is a budget of European Union, so it's cooperation between European Commission and European Parliament. And I wanted to mention to you also some details about this Parliament. As we mentioned, they elected 751 member of Parliament. Now we waiting for situation with Great Britain, because Great Britain also have big quota of members of European Parliament, but still it's 751 members of Parliament who work in different committees and who also form policy of European Union. And as usual, from Adenauer period, from post-war period, the biggest fraction, the biggest group, it's People's Party, European People's Party, so it's Christian Democrats, mostly in ideology. Second group is, of course, Socialist and Social Democrats. As you know, many countries in European Union, they support social course and also social democrats in their countries. And as you know, political parties from countries also choose candidates from their parties who will be elected to European Parliament. So they represent also local political forces from countries in European Union. And also a big group have Greens and Conservative Party, of course, and Liberal Party, because also in many countries in European Union, people wanted to pay less taxes, and of course, they vote for Liberals. As you know, also right parties have now votes, not big group, but they have position in European Parliament and position in big countries like in Great Britain, and that's why we have a Brexit problem. And my colleague from member from European Parliament from Great Britain yesterday told to me that it's a big problem because they have huge programs in Europe in human rights position. And in, for example, cooperation. And now, after Brexit, they need to start new projects from the beginning. So it's the main information about this session. And it's a pleasure to see you. My name is Kate Darchenko. See you more here in the European Parliament in Strasbourg.